I long to be back in the war. That was my true home. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses. Corrupt and depraved. Only some viscera, blood and bone. Creatures without souls. I was flown back to France to blow up a gigantic fuel depot, which the Germans had built in a bunker on the Maginot Line. The Reich was running out of oil. They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Führer's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule: take no prisoners. Exactly like me. I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only... I had to wait until they separated.
Der
ist vorn und bewacht die andere Brücke, falls er überhaupt noch was peilt. Der ist schon wieder sternhagelvoll.
Hm, kein Wunder. Was der erlebt hat, ist nicht so leicht zu verdauen. Naja. Ich vertrete mir noch ein bisschen die Beine.
Mach das.
I could use the morphine here to increase my chances. They won't be doing anything to anyone. Ever again.
Was geht hier vor?